Grey's Anatomy may never end and we can't contain our excitement. Calling all Grey's Anatomy fans. The long-running show it first premiered in 2005 and is currently in its 14th season. Has been on for 12 years, so it makes sense that dedicated viewers of the medical drama want to know if the show is ending anytime soon. Scroll down to get your questions answered. Is Grey's Anatomy ending? Not officially, just for a few months. After all this time, Grey's still remains one of the most popular shows on television. Despite Patrick Dempsey's abrupt exit during the show's 11th season, they still have a way of keeping their viewers, like ourselves, coming back for more every Thursday night. And tonight marks the season 14 winter finale. The first half of the season has been filled with unexpected twists, romances, and more. Between Megan Hunt returning after being missing for 10 years, the building romance and eventual breakup of Meredith Grey and Nathan Riggs, the divorce of Owen Hunt and Amelia Shepherd, and more, we can't wait to see what's in store when the show returns for the second half of the season in January. The teasers for tonight's episode, out of nowhere, have us at the edges of our seats, though. By the looks of the trailer, a cyber attack on the hospital puts it into total chaos. So intense. Will Grey's Anatomy ever end? Rejoice. It seems Grey's may never end, we might as well just admit ourselves to Grey Sloan Memorial Hospital. In a previous interview with Entertainment Weekly, ABC Chief Channing Dungey revealed that she's optimistic that it will produce many, many more episodes in the future. She additionally confessed she'd love to beat out their rival series, ER, which previously ran for 15 seasons. That'd be lovely, Dungey said of hitting that milestone. I'll take even more. Honestly, I think that the show is going to continue as long as the show's writer Shonda Rhimes and the gang have a creative passion for telling those stories. At the moment, it feels like we're full steam ahead. What Shonda and the team at Grey's have really been able to do over time is continue to bring in new characters that give the series additional life and energy while remaining true to the core cast of characters, Dungey continued. We'll be here for many more seasons, that's for sure.